You set about making your way in the world, readying yourself for whatever the day may bring. You feel fresh. You feel ready. Did you know when you use water, you dirty it? Yep, our clean water becomes wastewater. Water is a limited resource. That's why our used water, or wastewater, has to be cleaned. Someone's out there cleaning your dirty water. Yeah, just let that sink in a minute. Don't you want to know who and how? It's time for you to get to the bottom of this water cleaning business.
Welcome to the wastewater treatment facility. We serve the metro area, that's over 220,000 residents. We clean an average of 12 billion gallons of wastewater each year.
That's right, she said billion.
The treatment facility fights pollution. Did you know wastewater is mostly just water and a little bit of pollutant? It's our job to get those pollutants out. The treatment facility is committed to clean water, the community's health, and the environment. It's at the core of what we do every day. Come on, I'll show you.
There are about 1,000 miles of pipeline that bring used water from your homes and businesses to the regional treatment facility, which is operated through a partnership of the cities of Eugene and Springfield and Lane County. Pretty cool, huh? Pre-treatment is the first stop for wastewater. Wastewater is pumped to the top, allowing gravity to move it through the rest of the system, which saves energy. At pre-treatment, materials that shouldn't be in the wastewater system are removed. Items like trash and disposable wipes cannot be treated and must be taken to the landfill. Grit chambers further separate out materials that cannot be processed in the treatment facility. Wastewater can be stinky. So, to be a good neighbor, the smelly tanks are covered and odorous air is drawn off with big fans. The smelly air then goes through a biofilter where bacteria remove the odor before releasing the air into the environment. Next up are the primary clarifiers, which further separate solids from the wastewater. This is where fats, oils, and grease are removed from the treatment process and solids settle. This solid matter is pumped to the digesters where it is turned into biosolids. Think fertilizer. After that, wastewater flows to the aeration basins. This is where air is infused into the wastewater and different types of bacteria eat microscopic pollutants out of the water. Wastewater then flows through secondary clarifiers to remove bacteria. The last step in cleaning water is the final treatment, where water is safely disinfected before it is returned to the Willamette River. That's right. The cleaned wastewater goes right into the Willamette River. That's why it's constantly tested to ensure it meets strict water quality regulations. In fact, the water is tested about 22,000 times a year.
It takes us only about 24 hours to do all this and return the water safely to the Willamette River. We're also able to create some of our own energy through the treatment process, which we use to help heat and power our facility. We strive to clean water in the most efficient and responsible way, both for the community and the environment.
Yep, cleaning our used water is a big job. It's pretty important, too. Want to know more? Take the tour.